Research gap is just like a missing piece in a puzzle. It's just a gap in knowledge between two studies which are already available in the literature. And there are different type of research gaps which you can find between these studies and can address them in your future studies. There are different type of research gaps, and you can find the details of these research gaps in my LinkedIn posts, where I'm talking about these kind of research concepts in very detail and also guiding you that how you can leverage AI tools to address these kind of issues in your research. When we talk about the research gap, to find the potential research gap, you can either study the future recommendation section of the research paper. If there is not, then you can go to the conclusion section of the research paper, and you will get some ideas that what author or researcher is suggesting you the potential areas to be discovered in that study. And this is also a continuity of that study and can be addressed in the future studies. But as this is required a deep understanding of that topic, critical thinking and evaluation of the data, it takes a lot of time and effort, and you can reduce this effort by taking the help of AI tools that are not going to affect your critical thinking, just providing you some basic connections between these studies and will help you to find the potential areas to be explored. For that purpose, there are three tools which are going to help you. A third tool is the most favorite one and requires least effort. The very first tool which we are going to use to find the potential research gap or get an idea about the research gap is the connected paper, where you can see the connection between different kind of studies and how the studies are interlinking with each other and how you can explore their relationship and can proceed you for the studies. For that purpose, you have to go to connectedpapers.com. You can find the link from the description also and have to type your areas of research. For example, I'm going to explore the role of social media in our daily life decisions, and there are some research paper. I will go through these research paper and find the most relevant one. The implementation of novel machine learning methods for analysis and detection of fake reviews on social media. Then, for example, we are going to choose this one as our seed paper, and we will see that this paper is linked with this research paper. So I can, just by clicking on all the research papers which I can see in this specific area, I can find out them on the left side of the tool, and I can access each of the research paper which is available in this list just by placing my cursor on that specific research paper. For example, if I want to know about this research paper that is applying machine learning to soil analysis for accurate farming or impact of Internet of Things protocols, algorithms and applications. So this is very much for the advanced research, but I am just going to explore the effect of social media on our daily life decisions. So these two research papers are very much relevant research paper. So to know about this research paper, I will just click on this and will open this research paper, and this will build the graph between the new literature which is available based on that specific research paper. So this research paper, which is my seed paper, is connected with these research paper. So this tool will help me to find the related research paper, and I can go to the PDF of each of the research paper and can evaluate the information by using any software that will help me to find the limitations and the future research prospects in that specific research paper. So among the cluster of the research paper against that specific key terms, I can find out those research papers which are linked with each other, and I can shortlist my literature and will focus on these specific research paper. And to make this list more shorter, I will focus on the research paper which have been published recent years to take forward that research which have been done in latest years. Second tool, which is also going to help you to build the map and to find the potential areas to pursue for further studies, is the lit map. You just type your query here and find the most relevant research: implementation of novel machine learning models, fake reviews on social media, the same one as we get on the connected papers. So for example, we are going to use this specific research paper again as a seed paper. Now we are able to find some related literature about that specific research paper, and if you want to know about this specific research paper, we just click on the dot and we will get the detail of that research paper in the form of a detailed abstract and the references and the citations. And this paper seems very important research paper regarding this specific study, and I have to definitely review this before moving forward. When I talk about the latest paper which have been published in this specific domain, is the fraud review detection method challenges and analysis, and this is what I can see in this specific research paper, as this paper have been published in 2023, so this paper don't have any citation. And in the same way, this is my seed paper, which have been published in 2022 and have 11 citations, and I can analyze this specific research paper. So these research papers are connected with each other, those who are showing us the connected lines, but these research papers are not connected with the seed paper, but are connected with these research papers. So what they are talking about, a deep hybrid model for fake review detection by joint leverage review, text overall rating, and expect rating. So this study is also based upon the analysis of the fake review, but they have used some different parameters. So that I can expand my studies and can see the related areas in which my specific research topic have been studied or it can be explored further just by clicking the related papers, and can see the link of that paper with others' paper, and this will definitely help me. So this research paper is connected with this one, but not with this one, and this research paper in the same way, these two are connected with each other. And this interlinking will help me to find the potential research paper to whom I have to study, and what are the specific areas which I can explore by staying under my specific research domain. So you can find a list of variables and list of factors just by going through all the related research papers. And the third tool, which is going to help you a lot in finding the potential research topic with Research Gap, is Avaxana, because this is going to do a lot of manual work for you and going to provide you some of the best available options. And based on the information you have provided this tool about your field of study, your area of interest, and the keyword of your research topics, Avaxana will not only suggest to you the most potential research topic after evaluating the literature, you can also compare any of the two research topic you want to explore further, and you can get a detailed summary of each of the research topic along with the research gap. Avaxana will also give you some recommendation about the research methodologies you can adopt based on the previous methodologies that have been adopted in the literature to conduct these kind of studies. Avaxana will also provide you the related literature about that specific research topic in its research literature feature, where you can see the related literature and customize that list. So these are the most prominent tools which are available in the market to find the literature gap, and among them is Avaxana is the one which have been designed specifically. So if you are looking for a professional tool to find the research topic and to find the research gap with assistance, then Avaxana is the best choice. But if you want to do some brainstorming and want to explore the tools which are going to help you to bring the data in front of you so that you can proceed your further studies and you can evaluate the information manually, then Connected Paper, Research Rabbit, or LitMap are the best choices. If you find this video useful, don't forget to share your feedback in the comment section. We'll see you in another video. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.